A great opportunity here for birdie. Oh no, not a lip out from there. And a great opportunity goes by the wayside. That finished off for par. You were the second. Uh-oh, that is slicing way to the left. So that sets up a tougher second shot, missing the fairway with the drive, now in the rough. I'll make this about 100 yards. Third shot.
Always a good shot in the rough, but now a chance for a birdie. So that's a good approach shot.
We welcome in Iona Steven. This, a putt for birdie.
Yeah, and it's certainly no gimme from this length. It would be a Brucey bonus to find the bottom of the cup. Main consideration has to be about pace.
And now a putt from 24 feet away. Oh boy, way short. Have to hit it. And this, a tee shot that fits the eye, and that'll be just fine. From the fairway, let's go to Noda.
Fairway at the ninth, one of the widest on the golf course, so ball easily finds the fairway, now can take dead aim at this whole location to this narrow green.
Well, not super close, but safely on the green.
Now, from long range, this for birdie. Right, that's what you want to do. Good lag putt.
Yeah, they can't all go in.
Okay, time to start playing a little catch-up, and it's going to take a few more shots like that, but that one will help. We are about 170 yards from the hole.
I always looked inside that 15-foot circle. Anything inside that was going to be a good shot. So in my book, that's a good shot.
Feet remaining here for birdie.
Oh!
That one safely on the putting surface. This now for birdie at 12.
And not a particularly demanding putt here. Maybe slightly down an incline, but it is dead straight.
And that'll do it. A good battle here. Yeah.